This is to show you how to use the steam safely in coffee day vending machine. So firstly, ensure that the machine is ready for dispensing. Like you need to say like machine is ready and please select your drink. Later, select a beverage of your choice. Here I am choosing cappuccino. Please wait till the beverage is dispensed completely. Now, before using the steam, please ensure that your fingers are free of moisture. Now, once the beverage is done, just check if steam is ready. The steam switches on, starts like when you press the button, and again it will stop only when you press the button again. And the most important thing is, the steam vent should be in the middle of the cup. It should neither be on the top of the cup nor on the bottom of the cup. Because if it is on the top of the cup, there is a chance that beverage might spill over in improper handling, and if it is completely at the bottom of the cup, there is a chance that damage can happen to the cup. So now we are placing it here. Now I'll press the steam button. It starts steaming. Steam should be used either for between 3 to 5 seconds, because that's enough for the average drinking temperature. If you still require more, ensure that you are out of the, the cup is out of the steam vent, and again use it. Keep the cup inside. Press the steam button again. Now wait for 3 seconds. That's it. So please ensure these things are followed clearly, because the steam, if you press the steam and if you doesn't press it again, it doesn't stop. It keeps continuing like that. So the main two things are, one is ensure that your fingers are free of moisture. The other thing is, ensure the steam vent is properly placed in the cup, and then press the steam rod, wait for 3 or 4 seconds, then again press it back. So this will ensure that you are always on the safe norms or safety of handling the cup with the hot temperature. Thank you.